3:7. Let's sing the first and last verse of Victory in Jesus, because that's what we're here for.